What is up, everybody? My name is Backpacks, and we're back with some more Mass Effect 3. In this episode, we're going to be fucking going to Thessia. I forgot to record the part where we talked to the Asari counselor, but anyway, she basically said that they have a secret artifact, like it says right there, locate secret artifact, that we need to get in order to, maybe it'll help us with the Crucible, so let's go to Thessia. And of course, Thessia is under Reaper. The Reapers are invading Thessia, so we're going to be in the middle of that.
Thessia's under heavy Reaper attack. There's activity across most of the planet.
What about the temple? Can you raise the scientists?
Negative. All channels are scrambled across the spectrum. The mission's looking really dicey.
This is too important. It's now or never.
Shepard, that's my home down there. I have to go.
Then get to the shuttle and let's do this.
This is one of my favorite missions, of course, mostly because it's almost like the first Earth mission where it's like you're in the presence of a full invasion. It's not like, you know, it's gonna happen or it already happened. It's happening now, so I think that's pretty cool. Usually I'd take Ashley, but let's take Javik because there's some interesting dialogue that I want to show you guys with Javik. Especially with whatever we find, the artifact, and you'll see what it is. But it was interesting dialogue with Javik. So I'm always confused what gun I should take nowadays. Usually, when I play, I stick to one gun. But now I've just been finding that, you know, I'm kind of bored with all the guns. So I just take what is this one called? The Matic. All right, here we go. I like the size of like the Reaper, the different Reapers in here, because it's not one of the smaller Reapers that we went against. On T'Chanka and on Rannoch. It's one of the... Or it is a big Reaper. There's a bunch of them.
Liara, do you have anything more on this artifact?
These coordinates the counselor gave you are for the Temple of Athame. My mother took me there once. It's several thousand years old. And for some reason, it has classified government funding.
Sounds like we're on the right trail.
What if we're too late? My people are dying down there.
Your empathy is a weakness. You must numb yourself to loss.
Liara's mother.
Benezia took you to this temple?
I was just a child. I thought it was a history lesson, but now... Maybe there was more to it.
What do you mean?
I went digging through her old files. She had heavily encrypted records on this place. Some dating back centuries. I still can't crack most of them. Whatever's going on, it's well hidden.
I've studied your mission reports. Your mother was indoctrinated.
Yes. We had to kill her.
Yet it did not stop you from fighting. As I said, steel yourself. Many more lives will be lost.
We can't forget the dead.
We can't ignore that people are dying. The Reapers may not be personal, but we do.
It is their indifference that gives them power.
Then let's show them there's another way.
So they mentioned Matriarch Benezia. We killed her on Novaria in Mass Effect 1. She was indoctrinated. She was helping out Saren, and she had one of the Rachnite Queens. So I let the Rachnite Queen go, and we killed Matriarch Benezia, which was Liara's mother. And now here we go, the full invasion.
This can't be happening.
Now, where are them
My
big
home.
Boys at? There's You'll no see them later on in the mission.
Up here.
Let's get down.
Of course, there's a.
What about Kenneth?
I'm running out of ammunition.
What if I'm paralyzed?
We all are. Tell them to make every shot count.
Jesus.
Eastern perimeter.
There's a weapon mod or like an armor mod somewhere around there. I think I already picked it up.
The barrier's been
Of course, we have to get on the thing. Now this mission, this part kind of glitches out from time to time, so hopefully it won't. It glitches out when I think like you're shooting at them and then they stop coming. And it doesn't progress any more than that. Just gotta concentrate. I could do better than this, I know it.
Oh,
Where'd his head go? Alright, so it didn't glitch out. Usually it does, and I hate that.
I want that gunship crashing in the air. Plug that hole! We're on it! Someone get me a location on our snipers!
Yes, ma'am.
Commander, I'm Lieutenant Curran. We've been told to expect you. My orders are to hold this grid at all costs. Shore up the barrier! But our perimeter's collapsing, and I'm getting my people out of here.
This is important. We need your help.
Well, unless you can give me a good reason to stay, we're not dying for a field of rubble.
If you say, what are your orders, she's basically going to say that they were told to stay there and wait for Commander Shepard or to protect the scientists that were already there.
We're after a relic inside the temple. It's important.
That's what this is all about? One of our outposts has been trying to reach the scientists over there, but we lost contact. Get that gunship moving! Now! I'm sorry, Commander. If your relic has lasted this long, it can wait a little longer. I've lost enough people today. I'm pulling the rest of them out.
No!
Whoa. See, you get really interesting dialogue options and different cinematic things. If this is cinematic, I think it's dialogue.
They are strong in your
with Javik.
But you've grown tired of war. You're exhausted by defeat, and now you worry you don't have the courage left to go on.
By the goddess, are you...
Find your resolve. This war can end if you do.
We have the Crucible.
We're building a Prothean superweapon. It'll win this war.
Believe it. This is Lieutenant Curran. Hold your positions. I want a path carved to the temple. Outpost Tychus, we've got people coming your way. Let's make sure the galaxy knows the war was won on Thessia.
Yeah.
Make it count.
I was here years ago. To see the city burning like this is...
It can be rebuilt. Just worry about the next 20
I'd like meters. To live in Thessia. That'd be pretty cool. Surrounded by babes.
Watch it.
There they go.
This has to end.
Drop a drink from your engine. Keep you alive.
Remember that. Because here they come.
If you don't have the DLC with Javik, I think it's called... I forget what it's called. From Ashes. If you'd have the DLC, another person that would be cool to bring along then for move. Cool dialogue options is Garrus. He's really... It's really cool. Well, I got confused for a bit. I was like, where the hell am I supposed to go?
On that building, we've got science.
No, we don't.
No! Get me!
Keep your focus, Leo.
Those things are slaughtering my people.
Then I'll bend them.
Come on. I like the Matic. I like the Harrier better. I just wish the Harrier held more ammunition. I wish I could aim better.
They just won't stop.
Come on, baby. There's a banshee gonna come out. There we go. Oh no, not yet. There we go. God, I hate those things. Thank God I have it on the easiest difficulty.
Let's get moving before
I hate those fucking
back.
Things.
I still can't face those things. My own people.
When we fought the Reapers, they turned our own children against us.
I can't Jesus. Imagine that.
They assumed we would hesitate to kill them.
Did you?
What answer would you prefer?
None. Let's stop talking about this.
See, Javik has really cool dialogue options. Real cool. There we go. Look at that fucking thing. That's one of the bigger Reapers, too. We never went toe-to-toe against one of those. I love that sound. God, I love that sound. And every time one of the foot falls, I mean, it's like a massive earthquake. And then we only went against one of the smaller Reapers, too. And those are enormous. And look at that giant fucking thing, dude. I can see why people get indoctrinated. Specialist Kayla. Specialist in this week. Watch your head. How long could you hold up? I wish there were more, though, to be honest. Can you really win this war? We get to that temple and the Reapers are history. Jesus Christ. I love that. I love how big they make the Reapers look. Am I missing every fucking shot? I love that noise that they make. Whoever's the sound design guy and did a top job.
I think we're in the clear. Let's get out of
I
here.
I couldn't do it.
Toward the Reaper. It's a way out of here.
You have an interesting concept.
No choice.
Look at that fucking thing, dude. You can't even see all of it.
This nightmare never ends.
The hell it won't. We get to this artifact and we can all wake up.
I like the one where one of the Reapers landed. It was on the Earth mission. The very first one. One of the Reapers landed and make this badass noise. It was cool. I like the Reaper noises. The Reaper ship, not the fucking husks and them.
Watch it!
We're trying to reach Outpost Titans.
You're looking at it!
What about the rest of the squad?
They're all dead. We tried punching through to the scientists, but I'm all that's left.
What about reinforcements?
We had gunships flying support. The things got too hot with that Reaper.
We could use their help.
I know it's rough, but I don't see another way in without their help.
Have I told you how much I hate this war? Talon Swarm, this is Outpost Tychus. Is there anybody left on this frequency? We are in need of immediate air support. Commander Shepard is here.
Copy, this is Talon 1. I'm on the way. Talon 5 inbound. Ground targets confirmed. Weapons are hot. Light them up.
I like how one of the marauders is like, he doesn't have a Reaper weapon. I think I equipped Ashley with that same gun. I forget what it's called. The Revenant, I think. Or something like that.
This is Talon 5. Whatever you're gonna do, you better do it now.
Go, Commander! I'll cover you from here.
She has the Disciple shotgun. I always like shooting those things first. God, those things are fucking ugly, dude. Get out of here.
That's it for the missiles. Switching to the god. Ever thought I'd see a prothean in action? Looks like he knows what he's doing.
Ugly. I never heard that. She talked about the prothean. See, you get really interesting dialogue options with Javik. See, I like when you fight Reapers. Cerberus, I don't mind, but Reapers are pretty. Or Geth, I hate the Geth. But when Reapers, it sort of feels like you're overwhelmed and there's no winning. It's pretty cool. I got two harvesters. Oh, I missed. I don't know why I did that.
We need that pilot back.
Keep your head down and give them everything you've got.
I ran out of grenades. There's more. I'm missing. I'm forgetting how to change weapons. There we go.
I'm in trouble. My shields just took damage.
Fucking harvesters. Oh. It's a mistake. Now we lost some of our air support. Oh, I like blowing up harvesters. It's pretty fun. Alright, now here we are at the temple. Hopefully we can find some good stuff before we
Looks
get
like we're in the clear.
Screwed.
Let's get inside.
Which, of course, we are. You know, already know what happens, but...
It's military-grade encryption. I think I can override it.
Do religion and military always mix among Asari?
No. This is unusual. Especially since few still follow the Athaim doctrine.
Well, hurry up. There we go. We gotta find the scientist.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Something is wrong. Your scientist should be here.
Take a look around.
Oh.
Maybe one of these artifacts is what we're looking for. I'm guessing these are the scientists.
Hmm. Seems a little fishy.
Their throats.
What happened to them?
They've been slit. The Reapers didn't do this. We're going to have to figure this out on our own.
Who's that supposed to be?
The goddess Athaim herself. It's a relic of the old faith.
Then why does Athaim speak Prothean?
What do you mean?
There's something here. I can sense it.
In this temple? I admit it is strange this place has been so well preserved. Though Athaim does have great historical significance, we once believed our gods were...
I like how only Shepard can see it, and not Javik, a Prothean, who, you know what I mean? He did sense it, but like how Shepard sees it, though. Where he knows what it actually is.
There's a Prothean beacon here.
What? You're sure?
It's not something you forget.
But why hide it?
The answer is obvious. Power and influence. Your people are hoarding the knowledge of my race for their own gain.
That can't be. I can't believe my people would keep this a secret.
It's true. If you say explains Asari superiority, they're going to basically say that with that knowledge, they pretty much can just top all the races in the galaxy. But anyway, Asari should share the knowledge.
Well, if it is true, the Asari should have shared this knowledge. We might not have been in this mess if they had.
You don't know that, Shepard. We don't know what's going on here.
I know we don't have much time to find out.
The few records I can access talk about tapping into Prothean data streams, reconstructing matrices, none of which I see here.
I do. The activation process has begun.
By the goddess. Literally.
Look around. There must be more of these connections.
See, it would have been better if Javik would have done it for you instead of you having to go check and, you know, which one is it and blah, blah, blah. There's one. That's not it.
That's not it.
That's it.
There, another one.
Nope.
It's still not complete.
I think this one's it.
Doesn't look like a connection.
I think this is it. Yep. Jesus. That thing is enormous.
We can access the beacon now.
We need to hurry. This place isn't going to... ...last very long.
Obtaining chronological marker. Hold. Timescale established. Post-Prothean cycle confirmed. One of our computers. Reaper presence detected. This galactic cycle has already reached its extinction terminus. Systems shutting down.
Hold on.
We need answers.
To what question?
The catalyst. We need to know what it is to finish the crucible.
Shit.
A memory. Of one of my people. I am called Vendetta, an advanced virtual construct of Patrick Van, overseer of the project you refer to as Crucible. He died fighting the Reapers in the Battle of Tranvia 9. Your remaining time is also at an end.
We're all Protheans, so grim.
If you say the Crucible, Shepard's gonna ask him the how the construction of the Crucible went in that cycle, and, well, you know what happened. But we need your help.
There's still hope for this cycle. We need to know what the catalyst is. Trillions of lives are at risk.
Trillions of lives are always at risk. But if the Reapers have arrived to end your cycle, this discussion is too late.
We can break the cycle. We found your plans for the Crucible. We're building it right now.
The Crucible is not a prothean design. It is the work of countless galactic cycles stretching back millions of years. Each cycle adds to it. Each improves upon it. Thus far, none have successfully defeated the Reapers with it.
Give us a chance.
Then we'll be the first. Tell us what the catalyst is.
Listen to the human. He can be trusted.
I detect you are one of us. You are Prothean.
The last. I am the final hope to avenge our people.
Your mission was known to me. Do you believe this present cycle can deliver retribution?
They have earned the right to try.
Tell us what we need to know.
Very well. If you have followed the plans for the Crucible, I will interface with your systems and assist with the catalyst too. Indoctrinated presence detected. Activating security protocol.
Of course, it's Cerberus.
You. You killed the scientists. What do you want?
Your attention. Someone would like to talk with you.
Shepard.
How did you find this place?
The archives. Or did your shadow broker miss that one?
Oh,
show
shit.
Yourself. I promise I won't miss.
Stick to your talents, Dr. Dasani. You've helped uncover the key to subjugating the Reapers.
Fucking Martin Sheen. Or Captain Willard.
Shepard. Destroying the Reapers gains us nothing.
How about peace?
They're just trying to control us. Think about it. If they wanted all organic life destroyed, they could do it. There would be nothing left.
If you say, whose side are you on? He's going to say humanity, blah, blah, blah. So you've lost your touch.
You've forgotten everything you stood for. Cerberus was supposed to be humanity's sword, not a dagger in our back.
Poetic, but as usual, you miss the point.
Fuck you.
The world is more gray than you care to admit.
With the Prothean data in this beacon, I can end this conflict once and for all. You're either with me or against me. There's nothing gray about that.
No, I suppose there isn't. Leng, the commander has something I need. Please relieve him of it. And then bring me the data.
Understood.
Kai Lang's sword looks like that fucking sword, or I mean that knife you get in Battlefield 3, you got premium. I think it's called the ACB. It looks like a box cutter. Here's a tip for you if you for the gunship, you can get into little. It's not really a tip, but sort of like a little glitch. You see, the pillars are keeping me safe, and I can shoot at Kai Lang. Pretty.
The gunship taking a position.
And see, the gunship can't shoot at me because that pillar is in the way. I don't know how I found it. I just did. Simple as that. I don't know if it's that simple if, on harder difficulties, but maybe you can try. Where did I get that rifle from?
Target the supports.
Cerberus thanks you for all your hard work.
Man. I think it's really huge. Yeah, How the hell are you supposed to climb that thing? And I like how, like, at the very end where he does get to the top, it, like, collapses on him. He just leaves Liara there. She falls. That would be funny. Come on, Shepard. And there we go. We lost to Cerberus. For now, of course.
Anyone on this frequency? This is Lieutenant Curran. My squad is trapped.
This is Shepard. Give us your location.
I repeat, is anyone on this frequency?
We read you. Give me your location.
Holy shit. Two of them big boys. Man. I don't know why he's going back. We gotta get the fuck out of there. Quickly. Which we did, of course, as you can see. Well, there we go. We lost the Cerberus. Fucking Cerberus. Always has to be there. Ruin the party.
Commander Shepard, are you there? Commander.
Counselor. The mission.
Contact with Thessia has been cut off. When will the Crucible be ready to use?
Counselor. I wish the news was better. We didn't get the information.
Why not?
Bitch.
Cerberus was there. We were... we were defeated. We don't know how to finish the Crucible.
I don't know what to say. What was the situation on Thessia?
Deteriorating fast. The Reapers are there in strength.
Then I should be going. Plans must be put in motion. Continuity of civilization has to be considered. I never imagined this day would come.
None of us did. I'm... sorry.
Asari forces are in full retreat. It is no longer safe for us to remain in this system.
Get us out of here.
Shepard. I... nobody could have predicted Cerberus would reach Thessia before us.
No, I should have known.
It's my job to be prepared, no matter what. And now Thessia's lost, as is the data on the catalyst. I'm sick of Cerberus beating us to the punch.
Let's kick them in the balls first for a change.
I'm with James. Anyone know where they're hiding? Anyone?
Well, there is something.
Let's hear it, Trainer.
I was able to track Kai Leng's shuttle through the relay and extrapolate his destination. But the signal disappeared in the Yera system.
Naturally.
It's not just gone, though. The signal is being actively blocked.
How?
I'm not sure, but something is interfering with all signal activity in that region of space.
Commander, the Yera system is home to Sanctuary and little else. Sanctuary is a supposed safe haven for war refugees.
The fuck?
You think it's worth checking out, Trainer?
Yes, sir. I do.
If Specialist Trainer hadn't examined the data so astutely, The interference would have been undetectable.
Good job. Let's make it count.
Nice work, Trainer. You've given us a shot. Now let's make sure we don't waste it.
I was stationed on Horizon in the Era system. You were the only Cerberus presence while I was there.
It's a slim lead. Let's hope it's the right one.
I don't care how slim the leads are at this point. We've come too far to let Cerberus stop us. I want that Prothean data. I want the catalyst. No excuses. Dismissed.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is...
And there you have it. We lost Thessia. Now we have another mission that we have to do it to Horizon. So hopefully you guys did enjoy that. If you guys did enjoy that, check out my channel for more cool videos like this one. I'll see you guys in the next one.